Here we go, folks. Time to go to work with wrapping up the week with some of the solutions. Dance Your Body Thin with Andrea Leigh Rogers. The original kit came with the so-called weighted belt, but I'm going to use my waist slimmer belt instead. I'll do two of the segments from there. So I'll make sure I get my workout in. These workouts are so much freaking fun.
There it is. Let's take it to a circle now. Go around slow. Press through the waist. Reverse the circles. Press it out. Don't be afraid to stick out the seat. Let's do that again. Quicker. And center. Around.
I have, my memory serves correct. I have all of the dance DVDs in this series.
Reach. Really press those ribs as far as you can. Woo-hoo! Nice work. Take it a tempo.
Oh, wait a minute. This music sounds familiar to me. You do.
Keep it going. Woo! And take it back. Sculpt. Press. We're going to change this rhythm. Give me four more here, just like this. And we're going to do quick, quick, slow. Here it is. Quick, quick, slow. There's your chance. Don't really work it. Bring the hands a little closer and the feet in a little tighter. Feel that? Feel those triceps? Let's go right to left now. Take it side. Press. And in. Beautiful.
Oh, this is also featured, this music anyway, is also in 10 Minute Solutions Ultimate Bootcamp Segment 4, which I posted, by the way. So again, I gotta do my own modifications for this.
Graceful here and strong. Can we add a leg? Lift it up. Press. There it is. We call it the posse. You're doing great work. Let's keep toning. Draw those legs together in parallel stance. I want you to lift your left heel as high as you can. Take the hands on your hips. Roll the shoulders down. We're going to do three pulses and then lift and hold. Looks like this. Take it low. Down. Two. One. Now tuck and hold. Beautiful. And tuck and hold. Let's add the arms now. Over the head. Behind. Reach up and tuck. Notice how my abdominals are really contracting. So we're sculpting that sexy midline here. Reach. Over. And lift. Again. Good. Reach. Over. Take it low again. This time we're going to add a little knee lift. A passe. Hold and balance. Beautiful. You feel that rhythm? Let's keep it going. Balance. Hold. You really have to tighten up on that right seat. Hold. Squeeze. So your supporting leg is just as important. Hold it up. One more here. And we're going to add on a little bit more. Press and hold. You know there's always more. Press. Now take it up and hold the position. Take your leg out and in. Beautiful. Let's do that again.
Like I did yesterday.
Extension and flexion. Press and hold. Beautiful. Extend and bend. Lengthen. Reach it down. Squeeze.
Gotta do my own modifications.
Hold. Reach it out and in. Keep those arms sculpted. Last one here. Down. Press. Reach and hold. Lengthen it out. And reach it back in. Take that foot down and release the arms. Ready to move on? Other side. Lift the heel. Press down. Get low as you can. Tuck and hold. Put all that weight down. Come on, you got it. Arms overhead now. Reach it over, back, open, and lift. These pliés really sculpt dancer like legs. If you have that little bit of extra weight on around your waist, you're going to sculpt your legs even faster. Press, reach, over. Let's go into passe now. Down, press, over, and lift. Immediately, you have to pull the abs in so you can really feel that balance. Gorgeous. Down. Press. Reach. And hold it. You're looking great. Press. Now, here we go. You ready for that extension? Let's do it together. Reach and hold. Lengthen out and in. Beautiful. Let's do that again. Press it low. Reach.
So, again, I got to do my own modifications for this.
Lengthen. Good. Last two. You can do it. Let's get through it together. Press. Reach and hold. Lengthen out and in. Pull those abs in even tighter. Last one. Come on. Press. Reach. Over. Lift and hold it. Lengthen out. Press. Reach. Beautiful. Take those legs down. Reach the arms. Take your arms and legs out.
See ya!